Hey folks, Joe Osborne here for PC Mag with Dell at their CES 2025 preview. And what you're about to see is an entire rebranding of Dell's entire product stack. And now it's all just Dell. Let's dig in. So for 2025, you're gonna see all of the Dell products that you're familiar with, such as XPS or Inspiron or Precision, have their names changed to things that are more simple to understand for consumers. Those would be Dell, Dell Pro, and Dell Pro Max. To break that all down, let's start with the Dell line. The Dell line will be broken up into three different tiers. Those will be the Dell base tier, which would be your basic Inspiron laptop. The next would be the Dell Plus tier, which would of course be your Inspiron Plus laptops. And then you have the Dell premium tier, which is where what was used to be XPS will live now. Now let's move on to the Dell Pro line. Those will also be split into base, plus, and premium tiers, but the Dell Pro line is intended to replace the Dell Latitude laptops that you might have seen in your office of yesteryear, will now just be known as Dell Pro. Same internal, same design philosophy. You'll see some updated designs across the entire product stack, but the idea here being that you're getting the same product experience that you've been used to, just under a different name. And finally, we have the Dell Pro Max line. Again, split into base, plus, and premium tiers. This line of laptops and desktops are meant to replace Dell's Precision products, those being mobile and desktop workstations. Amidst this name change for all of Dell's products, the company is maintaining its partnerships with the three major processor vendors, those being AMD, Intel, of course, and most recently Qualcomm Snapdragon. So you'll continue to see Dell products with all three of those processors inside, which is important because a big focus for Dell's initiative here is artificial intelligence, of course. And all three of the processor makers are now capable of delivering fully AI-ready chips. While Dell was late on details here at this preview event, expect to see all of our fully tested reviews on all of these new named Dell products throughout 2025. For PC Mag, I'm Joe Osborne. Thanks for watching.